What's happening, everybody? Week three, mission number three. This mission has to do with our plan regarding our psychology, right? And so in here, there is also past, present, and future. Yesterday's mission was about our biology and what our target for our biology is. And so we had to choose one thing that we were gonna put in that plan. It could be anything, right? From eating an apple every day or drinking a green juice or something that you're doing actively to consume or experience that is gonna change your biology. And so today we're gonna be talking about psychology, right? Now that we've knocked down the wall of biology, we gotta knock down the wall of psychology. And to knock down the wall, once we knock down the wall, we saw the wall, and now we have to replace it with something. So the target is, you know, a target that we need to pick in this area is, how are you going to feel most of the days? Or how are you going to take when, let's say, when somebody does something against you? Or how do you want to be when somebody pisses you off? How do you want to be when you're feeling sad? How do you want to be, we have to flip it, right? And so what I mean is that, for instance, a goal could be, I cannot feel sad more than an hour or more than a day, right? Like, you can give yourself, like, I allow myself to feel sad for a day or 2 days, and then after that, I have to do something. I will be doing something. So the goal could be that, hey, I'm going to do something to feel a certain way, to feel better if I'm sad more than a day or something like that. Or I'm going to read something positive or hear something positive or jump and you know, do something positive that will change the way that I'm feeling, the state of mind. Because science, they've done experiments that shows us that we can actually change what our brain focuses on by the mood that we are on, right? This is called mood congruent emotional bias. Mood congruent emotional bias. And so what that means is that, depending on our mood, our brain looks for something that is congruent or similar to it. So our brain looks for something to prove that that mood is correct. So if you're doing something that that you're feeling sad, your brain is gonna look for things that are gonna make you sad. And so with our psychology, I want you to think about, how do you want psychologically to feel? What's your target? Like, do you wanna feel like something comes at you and you can knock it out? Something comes at you and you're like, I'll take care of it. Something comes at you, like, how do you wanna feel? Do you wanna feel like when your partner is having a hard time that you're gonna be triggered? Or do you feel like, or do you wanna feel like you're gonna be able to hold it and transmute it into something better? How do you wanna feel psychologically, right? That's the plan. So we're looking for the plan. We're looking for the target that we want. And then, because next week,